So this is the new Dowa Yankenbank 10-foot pellet waggler. As you can see, it comes in a nice ready-made rod holder bag, perfect for your two-piece setups with reel attached. So now let's have a look inside. So here we go, here's the rod, two perfectly same length pieces. As you can see, it's immediately clear that even for a fairly cheap rod, the same Dowa quality is there. Really nice fittings on the reel seat, foam top, and a traditional cork handle, which is really, really nice. As you can see, this section here, which is, you can just see that it's flattened off. That's for your extra grip for casting and when you're trying to punch out, which is a really, really good feature. All the way down to the distinctive little Dowa logo in the butt, as you can see there. So everything about this rod for its money is still really good quality. The graphics, we've even got a little hook keeper there, which is brilliant when you've got made up rods. There's your Yankenbank graphics in the nice silver against the black, and as you can traditionally see as we go up, you can see the whippings on the eyes, and the eyes are really, really good quality, which is, to be honest, nothing else more than I expect from Dowa. So all in all, for a retail price of £70, and if you fish commercials, you really can't go wrong for these rods. So go and have a waggle on your local tackle agent, and believe you, believe me, you won't be disappointed.
can see this is the new Dower Yankum bank. 10 foot pellet waglet. As you can see, it's got a nice strong but forgiving blank bending all the way through, and the power comes in right just after halfway to the butt. This fish doesn't want to come in. There you go, look at that for a bend. Unbelievable for the price of this rod. What a fish. It's the gold, beautiful gold, golden carp. Ready for the net yet? Great fight. He's in the net. Yes. A beautiful, beautiful fish. Fish on. Again. This rod just absolutely loves it. Lovely through action. Taking all the lunges perfectly on the rod, as you can see. And there's that bend all the way through the blank. Little mirror. Oh, it's a common actually. Oh, is. There we go, 10-foot rod, perfect presentation. And round she goes. I really must say, on the initial feelings of this rod, for the value of, I think it's $79.99, Dower is onto a real winner here. And if you're looking for a commercial tool for pellet waggler fishing, you really should have a little look at this rod. The Yankum Bank. There she goes. Another one for the Yankum Bank. Let's have another little go, shall we? Some pellets out there again. Thank you. again. In again. Just soaks up all the lunges at the net really, really well. A little lift and she's in the net. Job's a winner. Almost straight away, we're in again. Smaller fish this time. Looks like a nice chub. Yep, a nice chub. Surprise. Come here. There you go. Look at the mouth on that. Right in the bottom lip. We're in again. So it's a little mirror. Nice little fish. In again. This rod absolutely loves it. fish. Fish.